the British at the time took 50 Arab rebels, around 50 Arab rebels, and blew them up, made the prisoners watch, and then made the prisoners bury them. And you might say to me, how's that possible, right? The British would never do that. Listen, these are not my words. Let me give you an example of how the British forces used Arab prisoners as human shields, a tactic often used by the Israeli army, the IDF, who was the Haganah paramilitary terrorist organization.